Back up. Just waiting for Total War 2 install. Where is my water? Give me just a sec. Swag. It's installing step 1 of 5. This might take a little bit. Yes, I accepted your friend request, sir. TV on. Oh, this is taking a long time to set up. I already downloaded and installed the game. Okay, there's 1 of 5, 2 of 5. Then some factions MP. What level are you on it? I'm like level 4, I think, maybe 5 now. Beat myself out. Do that tweet thing. You're level 0. Did you play it on, on PS3 or anything? About ready, guys. Oh, you just made a new PSN. There we go. All right, let's alt-tab out of this. Get this reading. Sure. Let me open the darn game. Try this again. Here we go. We're trying again. Get this working. Who's Ashley? Keeps favoring all my stuff. It's pretty cool of her. There we go. Total War Rome 2 Emperor Edition. So it says like all the DLC on it. Sega. Check us out. You think my kid's a fan of Minecraft? You know, Minecraft Pig, Minecraft Wolf, and countless other things. Heck yeah, I'm watching The Office. My favorite comedy of all time. Yeah, The Office, buddy. I'm a big fan. Nice, man. A lot of people I know don't.
They must be punished!
Want to go extreme? Let's try extreme. What other settings we got? Alright, so campaign battles. Purchase additional content. I thought I had all this stuff. Is there a game? No. Well, I got broadcasting. What's that? Oh, I can broadcast straight from here. That's kind of cool. What's going on? What's this, original? Emperor Gaul? What is all this? Sparta? Hannibal? Gaul? Which one of these should I do? I have watched Scrubs, man. I love Scrubs. So we could do the Emperor Edition, Sparta, which might be kind of cool, Hannibal, that would be pretty cool too. Gaul, original. Which one should I pick, man? What's this? We do love the same shows. I'm half tempted. What's Gaul? Where are they from? Serbia. Hannibal. Do it. I got this on like super ultra graphic settings. I might hiccup a little bit, but I don't know because I got a pretty amazing graphics card. Driven with the retweets again, baby. Thank you, Driven. Take it, you're back from the store. Did you give me my chips? And my Powerade. Cool. Yes. We picked Hannibal. I watched Cordrax play it, and it looked super, super fun. And I've been wanting to get it, and I've been wanting to get a game like this. So, here's hoping that it's fantastic. I've heard nothing but good things about this game, so I think it's going to be pretty good. Freaking computer's not even making a noise down here. Love this PC. See, you weren't here before, Dark Chocolate. I was running my games off of a just like standard HP Pavilion laptop. This is like, it's freaking phenomenal to me.
The beaten army of Consul Linus lies under siege in Capua. I, Gaius Fulvius Silanus, have hurried south with my meager command to aid the consul.
What the heck?
Further reinforcements are expected from Rome. The city has been sighted. It is surrounded by the Samnites, a people native to the mountains of central Italy.
It is actually because of my stream that I got
Samnites,
this
sworn enemies of Rome.
Gaming PC.
Capua is in sight. Report.
Press. Okay. Be lots of reading. Press F1 to plan to access the encyclopedia homepage. Okay. Introduction. What? Okay. Gotcha.
Tribute Silanus. The Samnite army are massed on the hills around Capua. They are preparing an attack. See for yourself.
Move the camera up there.
The river crossings here have been destroyed by the defenders. May the gods
kind of, man. But with attack. It has live action too. This one?
The Samnite siege engines fire on the city, weakening the will of the men within. If we can get to them, we can halt the bombardment.
But it's that same sort of game, and I love Civ, so... I have Civ 5, I just never stream it.
The Samnites prepare their attack on the hillside. Their numbers are too strong for us to consider an engagement. I have enough men to defend a grain store, not assault an army. The consul and his remaining forces have garrisoned the city. Venus means to stop any assault at the river, but he's vastly outnumbered.
I'm good at Civ.
Tribute Silanus. The men are reporting sounds of a skirmish.
So I'm hoping that I'll be okay at this game.
Some Romans in this village have been confronted by Samnites. They're outnumbered, but our troops can tip the balance. Move out!
Okay, this seems to be lagging up a little bit. I'll go ultra.
Say your piece.
Moving? No, they're not moving.
We await the enemy.
Oh, right click. Dang it, man. I was clicking left. Should have known better. Come.
Our spotters suggest there are but 5 enemy units around the village. Look for their blue banners.
I like these guys. I hope they just start attacking them. You think they'll start attacking them? Rolling up on them like that? Look at these guys. Hold up, man. We need to go up here.
I am ready.
Get up there. Running. By double right clicking. I am, man. That's me, real life job.
Quick march!
Hey, yo. What are you guys doing? Get over there and fight. What are they doing? What are these guys? Slingers, huh? Slingers, huh? Yeah, that's pretty cool. I work for an online dietary supplement company in the marketing department. I do all the labels and web design and things like that.
We await the enemy. This is it.
Get him!
Swordsmen, charge!
Warzone. Are you guys retreating? Get in there.
For Rome.
Get in there. Yeah, when you get down in there, there's a lot of stuff going on.
The enemy must be routed. Target their flanks or attack them from behind.
Sons of Mars, advance at speed! Jupiter gives us strength.
Jupiter? Oh, the morale's broken? Okay. Who are these guys? We got them yet?
Samnite infantry is strong, but their men are no match for Roman soldiers.
Alright, so took them down.
Advance at speed!
They're running.
Silanus, the will of our allies is breaking. They begin to flee.
Quick march! To arms, Paulinus!
To arms! Wipe them out. Gotta get used to this camera angle stuff. They're running.
Death and glory!
Death and glory! Excuse me. Alright, I think we won.
That's the last of them. No more guarding grain stores. They're meant for this. Trinners in the village are in our debt. They pledged their allegiance and have joined our ranks.
What is with this lag?
The Samnites move on Capua.
Any guess the problem?
Defend the British to the last man! Capua must not fall!
All right, men, listen up. We're up against it.
See if that helped.
Samnites have moved to attack, and it's too late to attempt to cross to intercept them. Samnium shall fall.
Is it gonna be running better? Oh, it was here too, man. This is just, there's a lot of stuff going on in this game, so it makes total sense. I think I got good settings on it now, though. Until that bird went flying by. Does it seem to be doing a little bit better now? Get up there.
This forest will cover our approach if we move with care. The terrain is to our advantage.
Are we still moving? Working slowly but surely, right? I'm gonna get some slowly. Can I speed it up? Exer. It kind of is, honestly. I've had to turn it down. I've never had to turn down a game yet. I'm running a pretty good PC, but I mean, for the most part, it's not bad. I tried to put it on like the super highest, which is like some craziness that I've never heard before in a graphic setting. So
our
I'm on high now.
Placed upon the hill to rain fire upon the enemy below. Keep them out of the fray.
At Circba. At Circba. Okay. Oh man, they're freaking pulling rank right now.
Destroy those siege weapons, man! Fuck up, you are!
Oh crap, man, they're coming to get some right here. It's war. Gonna give me a small issue. Have you played these games before? At Cirque Pa? Excuse me. The music's pretty epic. No, not them. You guys stay there. You guys freaking stay right there. These guys. Get over here.
For glory.
These guys are not doing anything now. Enemy slingers, start slinging. I'm not used to this freaking camera yet at all. What do these guys think they're doing? So I think I'm winning. See, man, they're running. They're out. Those guys are gone. So we need to attack these fools.
Attack!
It's because they're just chilling. Oh, can you? Do you have this game? Why are we asking if it was a GPU or CPU intensive game? It is when you get down in it, isn't it? Oh, he's fallen. Look at this dude. No! This is my first time playing this, by the way, guys. Who are they shooting at? Oh, I think we won.
Lena's defenses are crumbling. The Samnites are crossing the river.
See, this crap, this stuttery crap. I might have turned down the graphics a little bit more. That's ridiculous.
We cannot wait for reinforcements, men. We must act. You've all trained for this day. Now there is an enemy before us, and glory to be won. I may not be a general. The gods honor me by allowing me to lead you on this day.
That's awful, man. That is bugging the crap out of me. Concede defeat. See, I'm running an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 960. What distortion effects? What is it? Did it tell me? Let's try that. This is unplayable because of the stutter like that. See, because I had it on extreme when I first started. Use unlimited memory. Let's put everything on high. This is bugging me that I gotta turn this down. Bugging the crap out of me. I am. I know. And I can try driven. It just matters. I don't know. I'll give it a shot. All right. So where am I going now? There's an enemy before us. I'm gonna take it. Are these fellas? Alright, slingers.
Quick march. We await the enemy. Speak quickly.
We're gonna come get some. Seems to be running a little smoother.
I see a shallow ford across the river, which will give us passage into the city. Forwards!
Oh, wait, what?
A quick march!
Let's freaking get in there. GPU side, yeah, I kind of have an older GPU, to be honest with you.
Levy, I'm at the double.
Not too long ago. Oh crap, those guys are gonna waste my slingers. There ain't nothing I can do about that. Those guys are done. Run away, guys. I have the NVIDIA Shield, or whatever that is, that comes with it, and it automatically tells me when stuff needs updated and whatnot. These guys are done for. This is the only game that's giving me any hiccups. Honestly. It's kind of weird. Yes, that's what it is. GeForce Experience. You're right. What the heck are these guys doing? I can fight him. Oh, what's up, Shadow? Welcome back, man.
The Samnites push towards the center. If they capture the city, all will be lost.
I'm doing my best, man.
I am ready. On advance at speed.
I don't know if I'm doing this right. I don't know if I should have went through and just started attacking dudes or what. Why won't these guys fight? Alright, later, Dark Chocolate.
Your console watches over you. Strike down the Samnite invaders. Show them no mercy.
The Samnites press further into Capua. They threaten the center.
I hate to tell you this, but I'm trying to get my guys there. Yeah, have a good night, brother. Thanks for stopping in. Hopefully, I'll see you tomorrow.
The siege weapons on the walls can repel them. See to it.
Awaiting targets. Take aim.
Is this thing freaking shot anybody yet? I guess finally get over there. What are you guys doing? Get up here. Yeah, this is like that real-time strategy thing. Oh, whoa, when I get into this... What? I didn't even read that. Ballista! Insert, where's insert? Check that out. Oh, there it is. That sucked. Overshot. Oh, got that guy. There's jerks just standing there. Look at him running. Look at him running. Where are you running to? Are these guys fighting down there? I feel like they're fighting each other.
Tribune, our allies begin to crumble. Hope is fading.
What are you talking about? We're doing all right.
Keep fighting, men! Live or die, we will find glory!
This happen.
An army approaches. Tribune, I think the banners are
Lucanian. Crap! A banner? On what? And then like stutter. I don't know how much more this will be able to play like this. I gotta figure out the graphics.
Our allies, Roman and Lucanian, rally to our aid.
That's bugging me.
Take heart, men. The gods are with us.
That's fantastic. Oh, they're good guys? What the heck? What? Where's the rest of my fellas? What are these guys doing? Get over here, do something.
Heavy slingers!
A quick get over march. Here. I will. I'm hopefully gonna get past this little part here. Fire on him, man. So why can't I use this thing anymore? Flammable. Oh, of this one, the Total War Warhammer? Why is it being like this now? Sure, man. Well, Driven Dude, are you guys still playing Rust? I can't play this like this right now. If you guys are still playing Rust, I'll hop on there with you. You are? Okay, I'll hop on. I gotta mess with those graphics. That is actually kind of bumming me out, but I think it's a pretty highly graphic intensive game. Cordrax just got, not the Titan, but the other one like the Titan. And he can't play that game on Ultra Graphics either, so I think it's the game. I'm switching up the game. Don't be freaking stupid, man. Really? Rust isn't responding? There we go. Got some tunes. Are you in our server? I don't know how much longer I'll be on, but I'll try. I read the update for it too, with the helicopter and everything. Let me open that up, Breaker. Oh, Angry Joe? This is taking a while. Push it, grind it, twist it, like my favorite. Yeah, don't get this, I know still bad, I'm I don't want. Just gotta get there. Come on now. You'll be getting all crazy on me. The one person left, huh?
Ask Sherwin Williams and save 40% on paints and stains during our 4 days.
Freaking first song and then a commercial that fast, huh? Alright. Find your nearest store. Have you seen another helicopter yet, Driven? Retail sales only, some exclusive apply. See store for details. Not yet. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's loading in. Okay.
What's up, man?
Howdy, howdy.
Turn around, look out the window.
Holy crap. Those are paintings and everything?
Yeah, part of the update, they fixed the signs not showing images.
Oh, dude, I got a cool thing on my face. I look so cool now.
Yeah. Lilia bought a bunch of clothes and stuff.
I'm gonna put stuff in my box. Here we go.
There's a bunch more stuff on the first floor too, in the chest.
The girl will just sleep anywhere. Holy crap.
Yeah, this is a new part of the update too. These things are popping up in the bases and all around on the ground outside. And you can't cut it out.
Oh crap, so it's like a forest kind of a thing. Forest does that with updates. What is this? Is this like the family picture right here?
Yeah, you see right there. The first guy is you, then is me, and then that's like a dog or a wolf or something, and then Lilia. It's like, you know, how the rust base became.
That's awesome. Oh, hey, our troll thing's still here. Whoa, we got a path. What the heck is he fighting? I do. I like the little family painting too. What'd he just take down, man? Where's that? Way over there? They have nearly any skin. Did you buy them? You know, you can do mods on it and get skins. I got like no ammo. Were you on earlier, Lily, for the helicopter? Apparently there's a helicopter in this game now. Whoa.
Ask Sherwin-Williams and save 40% on paints and stains during our 4-day super sale. September 18th.
Really? What are you shooting at?
Store at sherwinwilliams.com/sale. Retail sales only. Some exclusions apply. See store for details.
When you're trying to spend more time every day to get things done, you can't let trips to the post office slow you down. Now you don't have to. Thanks to stamps.com.
Thought we were about to have a showdown right there.
Crude oil.
Any package using your own computer, you'll never have to go to the post office again. And now Spotify listeners,
once you do the crude oil, you can put it in here and turn it into low grade fuel and just keep going back and getting more. And type in
Spotify. Holy crap, dude, you're echoing in here. Am I echoing here? Because that's really freaking cool.
As your right brain, I feel e-surance is an emotional decision because saving money makes you happy. Boom.
Yeah.
That is freaking awesome.
Well, it is a tin cage.
Either way, it's a no-brainer. Esurance, insurance for the modern world, backed by Allstate. Click or call.
Oh, what's up? I've been super busy beaver coding some PHP to interact with the Twitch API for the custom alert that supports JavaScript. What are you trying to do with... Are you talking about Twitch alerts, or... Because Driven said something about you needed some help on doing Twitch alerts, actually.
She wants to use the Pop-Tart cat in the rainbow thing as a follower alert.
She wants to use a what?
You've never seen the rainbow Pop-Tart cat traveling through space? Like on Adult Swim or something like that?
A rainbow Pop-Tart cat traveling through space? No, I can safely say I've never seen anything like that.
Oh, there was all kinds of memes on it a few years ago.
Want to run from your local PC that allows you to... Are you like a computer genius, Lily? You're like blowing me away. Or blowing my mind. I guess that'd be more of an appropriate thing to say to a woman, right? It's... Nyan Cat? That's a thing?
Basically.
a nine. A Pop-Tart cat with a rainbow in space. Sign me up. What is it? Is it like a cartoon? Oh. You'll link me. It better be cool. Have you seen Love Shack? No, Bane, you know what? Look at the my highlights sometime. I actually did Sacrifice Driven one time. Right here, bro. Right here, man. Why are you tweaking out with your hand?
I'm talking about the horse.
Oh, I don't know. What is this? Coda pin? Slimy dope meat pin. What is this? Your threats do nothing for me, Bane. What? That's funny for a follower, but that's a real thing. What is that? That is ridiculous. But we're friends. Why are you dropping everything? What are you doing? Whoa! What is happening? What are you doing?
Shoot me in the back.
All right, this is for you, Bane. We're on a PvE server. I can't kill you.
Oh yeah, that's right.
You asked for it. It's like you want to shoot me, I'm taking off my clothes. There you go, Bane. There you go, Bane. There you go. 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 See what happens? You see what happens when you tell me to kill somebody? No! Too many sausage! Just wait till you see sometime when my buddy Zen Widget gets on here.
Alright, time to go back here. Go to the police. Love check.
Okay. Okay, man. I'm not used to having you on this talk. I'm used to having you on Skype. I keep forgetting to push V. That would be cool. I would like that. Okay. You kind of have that. You kind of have that Rambo thing going on anyway. What'd you say?
You want me to just get on Skype?
Yeah, sure. That'd be easier, probably. I think that would be cool, Lily. I really do. I miss listening to music on my streams. The mosh pit! Mosh pit! Yeah! 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 Mosh pit! Yeah! 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 I jumped off of him. I was getting my circle headbang on there. You should hit F1 and type in global. No. I kind of like the fuzzy. I don't want to. Hello? The heck? That was weird. Oh, before you go? What was going on? I think it was Blade. Blade font? How many will be standing? What is going on? Blade, like the movie? I think your Skype's broken, bruh. I have no lights, I gotta run back to the house. It did win, and I was playing it, but it was freaking lagging out so bad. That's what I was playing before I hopped onto this. I gotta mess with the graphics. I turned the graphics up all the way and kept trying to change them in-game, which normally doesn't work out that well. Alright, Bane, I didn't notice that you were saying bye to me. I was looking at something. Take it easy, bud. Thanks for coming in and saying how do. There's my troll shack. Did you like the troll shack, Lily? I wonder if Mohawk's still... Is Mohawk still in here? Is his body still in here? I think so too. Driven's talking to me, but I can't hear him. I ditched him. Play hide and seek. Get out of here, horse. The sign I did? Oh, on the troll thing, yeah. I started building this up a little bit more. Does this ever get touched? Oh, Mohawk's still here naked. Oh, you guys walled that up? Okay. Kinda surprised you're not on here, Lily, to be honest with you. Big Mike is gonna hang out, yeah. What happened to your Skype, bro?
Batman's not right.
I think it's on my end. Which I don't understand. Oh, you know what, dude? I gotta mess with stuff on it. Crap. I have to mess with it because I got that new webcam. And... oh, there's some skull pants in there? Do you have a bunch of clothes? I think I'm gonna go have a fashion show. This place is just freaking full of crap now. It's awesome. We're gonna have to just end up building a city on this server, I think, Lily and Driven. Hey. Oh crap, it's locked. What was the code? Oh, you got it? Oh, I have it written down. Here it is.
Need some pants or something out of there.
Crap. I was gonna just do a fashion show and just put on some different clothes while I'm waiting for night for light, but I don't want to put the code in while on stream. For when the time comes, it's all the same code, right?
I can just get you out, like, one of everything.
Oh, it's fine, man. The code's the same, right? Okay. Whoa, your mouth moves when you talk.
Except for at Lily's base.
We have our very own Gap store. Because I'll take this stuff off. I'm all camoed up, baby. Loving the song.
You want some different clothes?
Yeah, what? Grab me like a cool pants and a cool shirt and a cool hat, I suppose. Okay, Lily. When it becomes daytime, you have to show me where Lily's base is. I don't even know where that is. Was that one that you were just showing me over there?
No, it's on the other side of the lake.
Check us out, man. I got Driven dressing me up. What about the dinghy? Yeah.
A few days ago, Brooke Tudine posted an inspirational quote on her wall that got 17 likes and 3 comments.
Oh, that's good looking right there.
Geico also wants to make a comment.
Oh, that's a good looking man right there, am I right?
Save hundreds of dollars on your car insurance by switching to Geico. And nothing says inspiration better than saving money.
Yep, part of the update is you can wear a hat with the bandanas. Hashtag now. Keep
climbing. That's awesome.
Hashtag savings.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Play to win $1 million this week and every week this football season at DraftKings.com. With 1 week fantasy at DraftKings, you can play when you want with the team you want. Just pick your contest, pick your team, and pick up your winnings. This
isn't you just had to get the clothes.
This is DraftKings. Welcome to the big time.
Oh, she's watching the stream. I think she's getting on. I think Lily's getting on. She's watching the stream.
This week's millionaire maker event. Enter Spotify for
she can see you doing that. Crap. You didn't see anything. No, I'm not looting you. We were just... I figured you were getting on, so we were going to surprise you with guns to your face. You took your clothes... Driven to take your clothes off. Well, Lily, I didn't know you were a black guy. Here, give me a second, guys. I gotta go to the bathroom. You got the big one in Rust? Just with the gun to her face. Are you getting on, Lily, or? On this server. It really does. I'll put it right in her face. Welcome. She's sleeping with her eyes open. She's sleeping with her eyes open, bro. That's creepy. That's creepy.
Yeah, just a little.
Wow. Duh! Scared the crap out of me. He's delirious of your in-game manhood. You know they're supposed to be making girls. Oh, my guy's package is like freaking overnighter package. It's not very big in this game. Hey, you want to make your game load a little faster? Or maybe daylight to hit a little faster? She lives, and she looks creepy as hell.
I was just about to give you more fuel for that hat. It's almost over, so...
You have no microphone?
She can't talk right now. It's nighttime.
Like, on the game or in the real lives?
In real lives.
Hey. Hey, Lily. Hey. Hey. Move it.
You have to mute the stream now.
Jeez, that sounds pretty cray cray. I'm out of here. Oh, wait. Wait, you were gonna show me Lily's house, huh? The wood stuff's wood. Hey, go show me your house, Lily. I heard you had a pretty cool house.
It can't be destroyed, though.
Oh, what the... It can sure stop you from running, so that's always fun. You guys like my Thor's hammer? Goes along with my Nordic theme, right?
Yeah.
Do you know where you're going? What? I think I hooked my horse to the wrong wagon. Now I just lost you. How could I lose a black man in a pink shirt? Because you're going the wrong way. Whoa! I'm coming! I don't think I can get in your house. You go. Hey, I hate your door. Your door doesn't like me.
You have to crouch to get up here. See, the signs are fixed now.
What did you bring me into here? What is this? No. I'm afraid. You fight for me when I can't fight. No. Okay.
I locked the door.
You locked me in? Leave me alone!
That's the same code.
Is this where you go to poop? Is this the poop house?
No, this is where another one of those cupboards are.
Okay.
same coach for your house.
Pressure, 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 pressure. What's over here? I'll put a marker on my map. Make it pink.
Pink.
You sell stuff on eBay. Can you hear us talking to you?
Amazon, your own website? Then you need ShipStation.com. Yeah, she can hear. One way to ship orders to your customers. With ShipStation, oh, I trapped another guy. Come check this out now.
You trapped somebody else?
Yep, get more advertising too. 30 days, plus get an additional month free. Click on the banner or go to ShipStation.com, click on the microphone, and enter Spotify.
When you're trying to find more time every day to get things done, you can't let trips to the post office slow you down. Now you don't have to, thanks to Stamps.com. Buy and print
a... Those are rad, thank you. For any letter, any... We lost Driven. ...using your own computer. You'll never have to go to the post office again. And now, Spotify listeners... Oh, wait, I think I found it. ...special offer from Stamps.com, including postage and a digital scale. Click on the banner or go to Stamps.com. Click on the microphone and type in Spotify.
Fresh cut grass, charcoal, good friends, great tunes, and all the flavors.
Click on the
of
sign.
Nice hard lemonade in a sun-soaked backyard means summer. So come out back and make this summer the best one yet. The yard is...
That's awesome.
...flavor at Mike'sHard.com. Mike's Hard Lemonade Company, Chicago, Illinois. Mike is hard, so is prison. Don't drive drunk.
I freaking love this song.
Did you click on it?
Click on it? What do you mean?
Oh. Yeah, act like you're editing the sign so you can see the whole thing.
That is awesome. Okay, I'm gonna have to cut it, so I gotta run back to the house. I know how to get back if you guys don't want to come with me, I understand. Oh, wait. You can't hear me. I have to run back to the house because I got to cut my stream. If you guys don't want to jam back, I understand, but...
That's why we have the... We just go right here. That's why we started building other bases, so you don't have to run all the way back to the main base.
That's good thinking. I have the code here. I'm not going to put it on stream because I don't want to get stream sniped or nothing, but I'll pass out in here, and then when I get on, while I'm not streaming, I'll use the code. So your secret's safe with us.
This is a different code than the other one.
Oh, no, Lily whispered it to me.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna be the creepy guy under the stairs. Who are we reading? That's a good question. We are gonna raid Bearded Chazen. Because he gave me a follow earlier. And he's got a pretty crazy beard. Yeah, sure, that's why I quit. And I'm starting to install my Mad Max. So yeah, thanks guys for chilling and hanging. I got a few follows tonight, which was unexpected. But let's go raid Bearded Chazen. Nice. He's playing Smite.
Oh no. Topic, you're okay. No. Hades is fucked.
There we go, so we're gonna host him. Thanks for hanging, thanks for playing a little bit of Rust with me. We'll play some more here soon. I'm gonna start installing Mad Max. I hope you guys have a wonderful evening. Great day. Fun with you guys, as usual. Thank you guys so much for hanging out.
And,
thanks, Lily. But we're gonna go raid Beard Chasing. So thank you guys. You all have a good night, and I will see you tomorrow.